There's a brand new creative hubbed out today, guys, and this one's really cool. We go on a little egg hunt and get to a secret location. Let's hop into it. Okay, here we go. Let's go explore this brand new hub. Dude, check out these carrots. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know that was a thing in creative mode. This is so cool. Look at this Easter hub. Dude, check out that guy flying up above. That's so cool. Big shout out to Pro Spartaner for this awesome hub already. I'm in love with it. Let's see what he chose to use as his featured hub here. Extermination score attack. Dude, awesome. Dude, I'll have to check that out later. That's for sure. Okay, let's see what else we got around here. Just looking at the initial things on the inside. These giant eggs. This is so cool. Gotta love the Easter eggs. Oh no, the broken egg here. Oh no. Oh, that's hilarious. Look at this, like, bunny's expression. All right, guys, let's start doing some exploration here and see if we can find any secrets. What's going on back here? We got this giant egg. Egg painting. Use your spray emotes to create a unique look. Post a screenshot and tag them on Twitter. We're gonna do the, the wrestling egg. That's awesome. Okay, let's see. What do we gotta find around here? This is a really cool little area up here. Look at this little shack. Awesome. Very cool. All right, there's gotta be hidden stuff on an Easter egg map. Oh, dude, check it out. I see something glowing over here. Look at this. In this pile of eggs right here is an actual collectible egg. You have found one of the hidden eggs. Find them all. Okay, we've got a mission. Oh, dude, check out this sleeping rabbit up here. Dude, this is so fun. Oh, look, I found one behind the shack up here that I was just in. Nice, we found two. Look, I see another one off in the distance. So I'm looking at the rifts over here. Off to the left, there's one back behind this tree. Okay, here we are, next to the jar of jam. Ooh, that's a freaky looking bunny. I don't like that, I don't like that one bit. Well, this is a cool little like tiki hut here. I love it, man. As much as it's fun finding the eggs, it's also fun just to see the different design things that he's done throughout this map. What the heck, there's a flying duck. Oh my gosh. Oh look, there's one right here. Up, okay, so you can see where I am on the map. Let's see, we probably gotta jump up over here. Yes, we found four now. Okay, so that one was up here behind, like, so you start there, and then these are, like, the matchmaking rifts. It's up back behind, like, right there. Okay, let's go up to the basket. This is really cool. Look at this basket. Wait, do you think you can climb this ladder? I bet you can. Come on. Oh, no, you can't climb the ladder. Oh, look, looks like there's a log, though. A way to get into the basket right here. Aha. And there's an egg. Yes! There's a cool shout-out board here on the back to Team Creative. We got Scenic's default skin and Pro Spartaner. That's really cool. Okay, so we found five eggs so far. I don't see anything else back here. Eggies, where are yours? Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Look at this giant cave back here. There's gotta be something down here, right? Right? There's gotta be something. Aha! Of course it was in an obvious spot. Ha ha, there we go. Nice, we found one of the hidden eggs. Okay, we've opened something. He found all the hidden eggs. Return to the egg hunt sign. Wait, where? There was an egg hunt sign somewhere? Oh my gosh, guys, there's an egg hunt sign right here. I totally missed it. Six collectible eggs hidden somewhere on this hub. Can you find them all? If so, come back to this place. All right, here we go. All right, we made it up to this special place. I knew this was gonna be where we rifted off to. Wow, you made it far. Post a screenshot and follow him on Twitter. All right, there you have it, guys. This is an awesome hub. I loved it so much. Make sure you guys show some love to Pro Spartaner.